My message to America, declare war on North Korea first before they do it.